For the Bears.
Hey, it was a tough day there at home. We know we lost a ball game that certainly we feel like you know, we'd like to have played better, but really proud of the way the Huskies fought and competed. You know, you know, this game kind of reveals toughness and our guys didn't back down. And we're excited about, you know, the prospects of our young kids as they grow up, being able to compete against a team that, you know, right now is probably playing as good or better than anybody in our league. So we'll make progress. We'll come back, and we look forward to Nicholls State next week and a chance to get a conference win the first of the season. And I love these kids. They play hard. I think they make HBU proud of the fact that they don't give up, and we'll continue to get better. Dogs up.